extreme to the other here. So we've gone to the real technical side and the code side and programming yourselves and things like that. What I'm going to show is a new product, because many of you might not know, but you know, I've been involved with the hobby for a long time, and now I've ventured into the commercial side of things, and I'm working with a company called Minleon, and I'm the Australian New Zealand distributor. And before Christmas, I got my brother involved. I got my brother involved in programming, because he used to work for Microsoft, and he was looking for a project to do. And one of the comments that always comes up is, "You know, I love what you do, but it's just too hard for me. I could never do it. I wish it could be easier." And I'm sure many of you have heard that comment before. So I spoke to my brother about, you know, how can we make this easier for people to start using, you know, to get the colourful effects, the flowing effects, but be easy so your grandmother can start using it. So we can use it not just for Christmas decorations, but for parties, for our gardens, for everyday living. What we want to try and do is redefine how decorative lighting is used, so it's not just a Christmas kind of thing, but can be used all year for any type of event. So what I'll do is I'll first show a video, because a video will show it a lot easier than me standing out here touching something, because a video will show you pretty much what I'm going to show. So I'll just find the video. The resolution's now dropped. Thank you. that sort of gives you an idea of the simplicity of being able to use this system now. So basically, you can give this to anyone to basically do what they want with. So we're looking at. So what we're thinking of doing is, we're thinking for the online community, I'm going to offer the distribution price, and but retail is going to be about $349 for a set of 25 lights, power supply, and the controller and the app. So what we're looking at is, I'm going to offer some of these to the community on a cheaper level, because so what it does is just allows us to now start using these in our pergolas and things like that in a pretty kind of simple way, without actually having to worry about the technology and things like that. So just basically that's where we're headed, trying to make the technology more simple for people to use, so we can let our mums and dads and our neighbours and stuff like that have some fun as well. So really, that's all I wanted to show you. Just basically, that's it. So, we've got a bunch of lights here, different types here, and things like that. So, one feature that wasn't shown, which I have been using, was the microphone feature. And that's this here now. So, I could talk into this, choose the effect. Hello, 1, 2, 3. So, a lot of fun to be had. There is another thing too we've got here that's a bit more interactive for kids to play with. And it's called Light Drum. So I've got a drum set here. It's something that my brother was playing around with, so we can go. So, kids can sit there. So, we can make a bunch of different instruments to interact with your lights. So as you can sort of see, it's all about just making it simple for people to pick up and just use. So that's pretty much it. So it went from one extreme to the other, from looking at the code and things like that to now picking up an iOS. The other thing about this device, about the wireless device, so the wireless device is just this little device here. So it's not a very big thing. It has a lot of power for what it can do. It can control 400 lights. What you see hanging around here is 125 lights at the moment. After about that, after about 125, you need to inject more power, because of course voltage drop and things like that. But as you said, you get a decent distance just from the single power supply. The other thing too is you can connect up to any wireless device. So you can connect up to it through its internal web interface. It will allow you to then just pick patterns. It'll allow you to select colours and save them, and do certain things like that. It won't allow you to do the music and all the other features, some of those other features that you saw on the iOS, it's said, because it's more just the web interface. It allows you to connect direct connect, so just between there and there. It allows you to connect through your network permanently, so it can always be connected to your network. It basically gives you a lot of control, as well as it has some internal memory that allows you to upload a Lightshow Pro file, so you can actually make it standalone and it can just run a sequence by itself. So quite a few features for a little box, but this is Minleon's product. We're basically going to start pushing towards the retail market and just the outdoor garden markets and things like that, because there's nothing out there that really fills that void, and this now makes lighting control so much easier. And it works with tubes, it works with our strips, it works with any of the Minleon range, so people like to use strips because it's more neater looking and things like that, so we can use strips as well. So that's pretty much the quick presentation, and hope you found it interesting. So I'm looking for feedback as well, because I look at you guys as all being exposed to technology. When I show this wireless app to people that haven't seen this technology much, they love it. But as far as you guys are concerned, you guys play with this technology, you understand it a lot more. So I'm also interested in your feedback as well on, you know, what you think of this. Because if you guys think it's a great idea and it looks great, then I think, you know, it's a good winner, because you guys would be the most critical out of anyone. Okay, guys, thanks.
Thank you.